Oh man, I'm leaving from Brussels to Barcelona today.
For the boom. Good morning, it's 5:45 and I just arrived in Gent St. Pieters in Belgium, where I stayed for a couple of days to see my family. Now I'm going to take the train to Brussels, then to Paris, and then to Barcelona. And it was a whole thing to buy my ticket to Barcelona, because actually with Interrail you can just travel very flexible, but the problem was that you needed this seat reservation, and for the seat reservation there was an issue. Yesterday I had to call different numbers and also look up on the website just to make a reservation, a seat reservation to go from Paris to Barcelona, because the seat reservation couldn't be made through Interrail. Like, it could be made through Interrail, but only 6 days in advance. So yesterday I called. I got like this code, this reference number, which I had to give to then pay. I tried to pay through the encrypted phone call, but it didn't work because my bank card is not French and they didn't accept it. So then he said, okay, try online. And then it didn't work online either because the button wasn't working. I tried on different browsers, I tried on the application. Then I had to call them again because it just didn't work. And then they told me that I needed to pick up my ticket in Paris. So now I just arrived in Paris. The sun is shining. So I made sure that I had some time and I picked up my ticket here. It worked really well, so that was great. But then I thought, okay, let me buy my ticket from Barcelona to Paris back, because I also need to get back, obviously. So today I called this number again and they said, oh, we cannot help you, you need to call another number. So I called another number, they could also not help me. So basically I called all the numbers I called yesterday and they all just said now that they couldn't help me. And yesterday they could, so I don't know if it's because I'm leaving from Barcelona, but they actually all tell me, yeah, it's from an Interrail ticket and you have to buy this through the Interrail website to explain the situation. And they're like, no, but we cannot enter the website, you have to contact Interrail, la la la. Anyway, so I try on these machines. So on the Interrail app there was also written you could buy the seat reservations through the machine in Paris or anywhere in France. So I'm going to this machine, I'm typing it in, everything correctly actually. And I click on Interrail, second class, everything perfect. And then it just says the regular price, like the price you would normally pay for the ticket, not for the seat reservation only. But now I will have to catch my train to go to Barcelona first, because I don't have time anymore to fix my ticket back. And I hope I will be able to fix it in Barcelona, but I'm pretty sure it will work out.
When entering to the train in Paris, we had to show our Corona safety kit for the European Union. And after a long and beautiful train ride, I arrived in Barcelona. There, I directly went to the ticket office, where the man could help me with my Interrail pass. The man that helped me with my Interrail pass told me that there was no seat reservation anymore for a ticket from Barcelona to Paris, but he could make a reservation from Barcelona to Narbonne.
So I booked my seat reservation to Narbonne, wanted to book the next ones another day. Then I went to meet my friend who was hosting me, so I took the metro and met him in the center of Barcelona.